the Cat Octagon. Omari Akhmedov, pumped up, very confident, and ready to battle in the octagon.
This guy is very well-rounded. He literally has no weaknesses in his game. He is technical in all areas of mixed martial arts.
Omari Akhmedov
steps inside the octagon, and he's ready to fight. The Cobra, very focused, well prepared, and looking for a big victory tonight.
This guy's an arm bar and a leg lock specialist. In every fight that you see him in the octagon, he looks to secure a limb and finish with a submission.
The Cobra, ready to fight. Inside the Prudential Center in Newark, New Jersey. Our tale of the tape for this welterweight fight. Akhmedov is 8 years his elder. The Cobra will have a 1-inch reach advantage. With the official introductions, the veteran voice of the octagon, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Herb D. And now, this is the moment you've all been waiting for. Live from the sold-out Prudential Center in Newark, New Jersey, it's time! My friend in the UFC welterweight division, introducing first, fighting!
This man is a mixed martial artist and a professional record of 16 wins, 3 losses. He stands 6 feet tall, weighing in at 170 pounds. Fighting out of Mekhakala, Russia, Omari the Cat Akhmedov. And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a kickboxer, making his professional debut here tonight. He stands 6 feet tall, weighing in at 170 pounds. Fighting Russell Meldrum, the Cobra!
You've been given your instructions in the dressing room. Protect yourself at all times. Follow my instructions. You will have a clean fight. Touch gloves, just make it fit.
The Cobra.
Ready to fight.
Omari Akhmedov. Here we go. 5 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Akhmedov. Black trunks for the Cobra. Big kick just missed.
He's got him thinking. He feints with the kick. Nice jab.
Push kick. Akhmedov with some big kicks. Vicious kicks tonight. He connects with the straight right.
They're going after it quick here.
The Cobra with some good jabs here. Joe doing a good job with his jab. Oh, he's rocked here early. Big kick misses.
Digging into that leg kick. And now they clinch. Beautiful.
beautiful trip.
Half guard. Excellent posture here. Vicious left hand. He has taken some brutal ground and pound here.
Full guard now. He's looking to pass here, Joe. Great work from the bottom by Akira. And he connects with the left.
There's a big hard shot with the left.
He connects with the left.
Big ground and pound.
And they're back up. Up and down, circling right.
Wheel kick, whoa.
He changes stances and switches southpaw.
Good back and forth battle.
Oh, and he goes up top with a kick. Hard left hand.
That's a big left.
Hard kick lands.
Oh, look at that.
What a jab.
Oh, that one hurt.
Landed some shots.
There it is.
Got the takedown.
Big right hand.
Huge right hand.
Let's go. Push, push, push.
Oh.
Looking to finish this fight.
He's trying to pry his way out of his half guard now.
Vicious shot to the body. He's in full guard. He's got his opponent pressed up against the cage. Huge kick to the head lands. Hard straight punch.
Powerful kick. A head kick.
Oh, he missed that kick.
Oh!
Big punch.
You could hear that one. Joe, that was well done, blocking the punch. Round one is complete. The Cobra's cut continues to bleed, and it looks bad.
It's not a good cut, and it's not in a good spot. If the shots keep getting through, it's going to continue to open up. Here's a nasty head kick that lands. Here's a powerful head kick that lands. You can really see how awesome that round was by these highlights.
Take a deep breath. Inhale, inhale, exhale.
There's the beautiful Brittany as we get set for round two.
You ready to fight? You ready?
Round two.
He's definitely going to want to start this round off fast to try to pick up where he left off. His opponent was in big trouble at the end of that round.
Nice straight by Octagon.
Man, his face is a mess. Hard kick to the head.
Come on.
huge kick. Big straight punch. Oh!
Solid straight left.
Caught him with a big right hand.
He landed a huge uppercut.
Combination.
Big right hand.
Huge right hand. Vicious combination.
Huge kick misses.
Big head kick lands.
Oh! Powerful right hand.
Man, he just missed.
Now he's in guard.
They're back up.
Jab.
The Cobra's continuing to attack that bad eye.
He certainly is targeting it, and the more that eye swells, the less his opponent's going to be able to see the punches coming.
And he counters with the straight
they
right.
They are exchanging here, Mike.
You know, Joe, vision has to have become a concern because both of his eyes are starting to swell very badly now.
Oh, another good body shot. Joey's really starting to do some damage.
Head kick!
Fourth battle. Big shot.
Lands a powerful kick.
Oh, that's a big head kick.
Oh, solid jab.
Wow, another big jab score.
And he's got the single leg takedown. Gets in a full guard here.
He's smiling because he's getting tired.
He's back up again. Great front kick to the face.
High kick!
He hurt him!
Unbelievable! Oh, he dives into a huge haymaker.
Huge bump from the top.
Damaging left hand.
And it is over!
Wow! Brutal ground and pound for the KO.
Time now for our fight replay.
And let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops him. Perfect technique. He's clearly hurt badly here. Let's take a look at it one more time. Here's the knockdown. Vicious strike. Check it out here. Boom! And then he's out.
And here's Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean has called a stop to this contest at 3:01 of the second round. Declaring the winner by knockout, the Cobra.
The Cobra wins by knockout.